La relación de Activision con Marvel sigue siendo más que fructífera. Tenemos otro juego más de la Casa de las Ideas, que es X-Men Destiny. Estamos aquí con Brian Pass, que es uno de los responsables. Le vamos a hablar un poquito de este juego. Hello, Brian. How are you?
Good. How you doing?
Okay. Speak to us about this new adventure of X-Men.
Yeah. So we're here showing off X-Men Destiny. It's a brand new X-Men adventure game. It's a RPG game where you actually get to choose your own character between three different characters, and then you get to choose between three different core powers. So for the first time in an X-Men game, you get to become your own mutant and decide how you want to tailor your powers, how you want to level them up, how you want to customize your character, and then eventually whether or not you're going to side with the X-Men or if you're going to side with the Brotherhood of Mutants.
The powerful of this game is the customize of the hero.
Yes. Yeah, it's all about customization. So you get to choose between three core powers: energy projection, density control, and shadow matter. And then as you play through the game, you can level those powers up, and you have choices that you can make. So you may have two characters that choose the same core power, let's say energy projection, but based upon the choices that they make as they go through the game, how they spend experience, they may come out at the end of the game with two completely different characters. And the way that energy projection works is not going to be the same for each of them.
Okay, and we work in a new character. Is all of this is new characters of X-Men, or we have a classic X-Men inside the game?
Right.
Relationship
or that? Yeah, we definitely have classic X-Men characters. So you're going to see Nightcrawler, you're going to see Wolverine, you're going to see Cyclops. So all the characters that you know in X-Men are going to be there. The character that you're playing, though, is a brand new one. So you get to decide what kind of a mutant character you want to be, but you'll be fighting alongside those characters, you'll be interacting with those characters. You actually get to share some of their powers, because we have a system that we call the X-Genes, and the X-Genes are based on the core abilities of those franchise characters, and you can actually collect those in the game and then add them on top of your current ability. So a character like Surge, who is all about electrical power, I can find her X-Gene, I can equip that on my character, and now I have the ability to do electrical damage and electrical attacks against my enemies.
What kind of enemies and what kind of scenarios we have in this game?
Right. So we've got the X-Men, we also have the Brotherhood. Now, these are two groups that are both mutants, so they're they're both aligned to some degree, but they have different ways to approach what they want to, how they want to achieve their goals. We have a group called the Purifiers, and the Purifiers are in San Francisco where the mutants have congregated, and they basically want to wipe out all the mutants. So it's up to the Brotherhood and the X-Men to fight against the Purifiers, but again, they have different ways to fight against them. And then there's another group there that's called the MRD, and the MRD is the Mutant Response Division. And they're charged with keeping the peace, but sometimes they cross the line and, there will be conflicts against them as well. So a lot of different enemies for you to fight against.
Bueno, pues ya habéis visto, tenéis la posibilidad ahora de customizar, de crear vuestro propio X-Men a través de este nuevo juego que saca Activision, que se llama X-Men Destiny. Así que, okay, let's say goodbye to our fans in Spain, please.
All right, great. Thanks very much for coming out to E3 and checking out X-Men Destiny. We'll be coming out this September.